time. 10 gigs in, give the lady a round of applause.
Evening, Shoreditch.
Hello.
I know what you're thinking. And no, I am not Phil Lynott out of Thin Lizzy. Nor am I that guy out of High School Musical. Nor am I doing another hack looking like joke.
That's why I brought that one in.
But I am trying to become a performer. And I went to an audition the other day, and the guy goes to me, the director, goes, "Reese, we don't know where to put you, because, well, you're not quite black, are you? And, you're not white. So, why don't you, give us your best Spanish impression?" That guy had me running around going, "La cucaracha, la cucaracha," for the next 5 minutes. Because of him, I have now got a day job. True story, I'm obviously not a good actor, but I told my nan I've got a day job, and she's like, "Oh, I'm so proud of you. How'd you get that?" Well, I got it through an agent, nan. And she went, "Oh, those estate agents really are a jack of all trades, aren't they?" I was like, "Yeah, they are." She went, "Yeah, I had one of them come and price me up the other day." I was like, "Did you? How much did you get?" She went, "Oh, he only offered me 20 quid. So I just gave him a gum job." I wish that was a joke. That was a joke. This is the same nan that I took voting, and she goes to me, Reese, the thing is, the only one who makes sense to me is Farage." Oh, okay. How's that, nan? He goes, "Nah, it's his views on immigration, Reese." And she did the hand gesture. She went, "We need to stop the mixing of people." Well, don't vote against me, ladies and gentlemen. My name's Black, by the way. That's also a true story, but I've been racially abused by my black family for years. I used to have a theme song when I went around my cousin's house. True story. I used to walk in and be like, "They call me Mellow Yellow. They call me Mellow Yellow." I didn't realise it was because of my skin complexion until I grew my hair and they started calling me Sideshow Bob. But everyone's going to confuse that I live in Essex, and I know what goes on in Essex. But a mate came up to me the other day and he's trying to tell me he's had a cheeky weekend away with the lads. But I know fully well that the tanning salon at the end of his road is doing discounts on sunbeds. Even I walked past and went, 40p a minute. Could do a cheeky topper. That just proves that everyone loves a bargain, ladies and gentlemen. Doesn't matter who you are. But then he goes to me, what I knew he was going to say. He goes, "Reese, let's compare tans." Now, I'm mixed race. I know what we are. We are the tanning scale for people that have been on holiday. White people come up to us and go, "Ooh, close. Ooh, we could be related. Ooh, nearly there." Black people can't think of, "You're making me look like charcoal, fuck off." Can't win. And then he goes to me, "No, let's compare tans." So I did the rule, I know how it goes, and gave him my arm. He goes, "No, Reese, show us your white bits." I went, "You're taking the fucking piss." This is a true story. This kid actually thought I had a lot of sunbeds, and I ate my crusts. I literally have no words for it. I'm going to ask how long I got.
1:10.
1:10 is... Well, my name's Reese, but it's not spelt like your normal way. My name is spelled R-E-I-S-S. It's because my parents, ladies and gentlemen, they think they're as cool as a cucumber. I really think it has something to do with a black man fucking a white woman during the 80s to make them think they're really cool. But they thought it'd be really hip and cool to spell my name R-E-I-S. But not... No. Not naming me after the Dutch word for travel, sir. No, madam. They wouldn't have the audacity to name me after the Spanish word that brings amusement, which, you know, British minds means a fart. No, they didn't name me this afterwards. No, sir. They wouldn't have the audacity to name me after the German word for rice. No. They spelt my name R-E-I-S-S, naming me after the infamous...
Sure.
Shoe shop. This is a true story. Only they spelt it without one of the S's because they didn't want people confusing me with the shop.
You can't even write this.
Right, thank you so much.